We are here with Steve Shammah after the Impala Cabras game. How was the game for you?
The game was fairly well. We played our best, and fortunately the result can show how the game went. It wasn't easy, but we managed to get the win.
Okay. And you've been leading in terms of line breaks over the line and just getting your team over the gain line. What has been the secret for you?
For me, you know, playing off half-backs, they're really good. So once I just align myself and they find me, so it's quite easy for me. Once the half-backs, I just align myself, then the half-backs for the rest.
Yeah. And for you, maybe for guys who don't know you or who you are, maybe you can just tell them a brief history about you and how you started your rugby journey to where you are right now at Impala.
I came at Impala in 2013, so I started off at the academy.
Yes.
Playing, I worked my way up from the academy, played there two seasons actually.
Yeah.
Came back to the second side, and I've been, you know, for doing my best, so playing the first team, second team. But right now, yeah, we're going to the trophy, the ESS trophy.
Yeah. And you going forward, any ambitions that you have apart from winning the ESS?
As an individual?
Yes.
Personally, playing rugby in Kenya, I believe every player, the ultimate goal is to play for the national team. So that's my target.
Uh-huh.
Then from there, you know, but first of all, I have to, you know, secure my place at the first team.
Yeah.
Impala here, so I still have a lot of work to do here at the club before I even think of, you know, making the national team.
Okay. 15s or 7s, which is your cup of tea?
I prefer 7s because I'm more of a... running,
yeah.
But I can adjust.
You can adjust. And where can guys get you on social media if they want to follow you?
On Facebook, I'm Steve Shammah. On Instagram, Steve_Shammah. And Twitter, Steve_Shammah.
Okay.
Shammah Ranks, that's my alias.
Shammah Ranks.
Shammah Ranks, yeah.
And the parting shot for your fans, what should they expect from you?
The ESS trophy is at home, so we have a lot of work to keep it here. So that's our target as a team, and we'll do our very best to make sure that it stays here for the fourth season.
Okay, cheers, and thanks for talking with us.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Please. Thank you.